Yeah, when we spoke to you, talked about how when you went down, there was times where you were just isolated and you had to be in your own thoughts, and you were speaking about how this 90 days can be overwhelming. You know what I'm saying? Like, you go from someone that is in solitary confinement, that's locked down, and you have a specific regimen, to it seems like the whole world is in front of you. Can you kind of express to the people what this 90 days has been like for yourself?
Well, it was life-changing, but it's still something that, like, even though we named the album 90 Days, it's still a lot of things that I'm still adapting to. I'm still adapting to the new lifestyle, you know what I'm saying? The responsibilities, everything that come with it. You know what I'm saying? Just success. So, you know, just coming from being locked down 23 hours a day and just being locked down, period, straight to this is traumatizing alone. You know what I'm saying? But I'm strong-minded enough to be able to cope with it, you know what I'm saying, and just learn, you know, and just go with the flow.
Yeah, when we spoke to you, talked about how when you went down, there was times where you were just isolated and you had to be in your own thoughts, and you were speaking about how this 90 days can be overwhelming. You know what I'm saying? Like, you go from someone that is in solitary confinement, that's locked down, and you have a specific regimen, to it seems like the whole world is in front of you. Can you kind of express to the people what this 90 days has been like for yourself?
Well, it was life-changing, but it's still something that, like, even though we named the album 90 Days, it's still a lot of things that I'm still adapting to. I'm still adapting to the new lifestyle, you know what I'm saying? The responsibilities, everything that come with it, you know what I'm saying, just success. So, you know, just coming from being locked down 23 hours a day and just being locked down, period, straight to this is traumatizing alone, you know what I'm saying? But I'm strong-minded enough to be able to cope with it, you know what I'm saying, and just learn, you know, and just go with the flow.